With more and more people getting the COVID-19 vaccine, you may be asking yourself, what's my risk of catching the virus? We asked the experts, what's the risk of a gathering of 40 or more people after being vaccinated? Their take, contracting the virus is high risk.
Right now, we're not quite at the point of large gatherings of 40 people or more.
In large groups, it's much harder to control the safety in those settings, which is why this is still not recommended.
If you have people in that group that you don't know their vaccination status, you would be definitely wanting to continue masking, following social distancing protocols while you are with that size of a group.
It's going to be a little hard because, you know, right now no one knows who else has been vaccinated and how many other people. It's still only a small fraction of the United States that's been vaccinated, but that number is growing and growing. I'm not sure when, but at some point in time, we're going to reach that threshold where things are going to really open up.
To learn more about what is low, medium, and high risk, visit newsy.com/what's the risk.